You got $5,000. Oh!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tomarken.
Yes, we're here once again. Thank you, Rod. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're talking big bucks today, as we do every day. And what do you say we get right to the players and find out about them? Because these players are going to be vying for the big bucks today in Press Your Luck, starting with our returning champion, Gene Snyder.
Yeah.
Hey, Big Gene. 18,270,
yeah.
Big guy.
Right.
How's it feel?
I feel good.
You ready to go, aren't you?
I'm ready to go, Peter.
All right, well, let's meet the other two players, and we'll take them on. Our second player is Joy Wells.
Hi,
Joy. Joy, where are you from?
I'm from Sunnymead, and I have three kids, and I'm a housewife, and I'm currently studying for real estate, and it's so hard. It's so hard, and I have to take my exam in 10 days, and I'm so excited. And you know what?
I give
up. I need a car. I need a car.
You do? You ready to play?
Yeah.
Joy's ready. All right. Good luck to you, Joy. Dolly Parton, eat your heart out. Bob Perrin, how are you, Bob?
I'm great. I'm really good.
Bob, where are you from?
I'm now living in Venice. I'm originally from Eugene, Oregon. I moved here 2 years ago. Hi, gang.
University of Oregon.
Yeah. You know, that's exactly
You're
where I
duck.
Went, too. I was a duck.
You're
yes,
a duck.
Exactly.
It's a pretty town.
Yeah. It is very pretty.
All right, you ready to play?
Huh? I'm ready to play.
All right,
Let's go.
Good. You give me some answers, you'll get some spins. Multiple choice. You give me a correct buzzing answer, you get three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here we go. You ready, Joy?
Yes!
Just with checking, Joy. The 23rd Modern Olympics are about to begin here in Los Angeles. But the first Modern Olympics was held in 1896. What country was the host? Joy?
Greece.
Is the correct answer Greece, England, or the United... I'm just giving a multiple choice, Joy. Bear with us. Is the correct answer Greece, England, or the USA? Gene?
Greece.
Greece. Gene's bleeding from the ears. What do you think, Bob?
I'm gonna go with Greece, too.
Greece. Guess what? The answer is, get ready, Joy. Greece! Gene gets a spin. Joy, three. Bob, a spin. You ready for the second question?
Yeah.
Here it comes. If you would prefer to shop in the nation's leading department store chain, which store would you be shopping in, Gene?
Macy's.
Is the correct answer Macy's, JCPenney, or Sears Roebuck?
Macy's.
Joy says it's Macy's. Let's go to Bob.
I'm going to say Sears.
Well, I guess what? You'd be right, Bob. It is Sears. That means that Bob goes to two spins. Third question. Third one. You'll probably have to think back on this one. How many years did Sleeping Beauty sleep? Joy made a motion. Okay, I'll give it to you in multiple choice, all right? If you're right, you get a spin apiece. How many years did Sleeping Beauty sleep? Was it 10 years, 100 years, or 500 years? Gene?
10 years.
10 says Gene. What do you think, Joy?
100. Didn't you 100?
Is that your answer, 100?
Yeah.
Okay, 100. Bob, what
I'm going to say 10 years, too.
10. Well, Sleeping Beauty slept 100 years. Joy goes to four. What do I get a feeling this is a remake of Psycho?
I'm a good screamer!
Oh, wow! I guess. Here we go with the fourth question. In this European country, you'll find Transylvania, the good Count Dracula's favorite feeding place. And it's also the only Eastern Bloc communist country you'll find at the LA Olympics. What's its name, Bob?
Bulgaria.
Is the correct answer Bulgaria, Romania, or Hungary, Gene?
Romania.
Romania, says Gene. What do you think, Joy?
Romania.
You're in the only Eastern Bloc communist country coming to the Olympics is Romania. Yeah. Gene goes to two. Joy to five. Bob stays in two. And we're coming right back with the streamers. Because they're going to take those spins to the board and make some bucks. We are back. I knew you would be. We've got prizes up there and some surprises and over $13,000 in cash. A few whammies, so you want to be very careful. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammies. Whoever finishes this round in first place gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. Remember, four whammies put you out of the game, which will bring tears to your eyes. You don't want that. Player with the fewest spins goes first. Tie between Gene and Bob. Player to my left, Gene, you do it first with two of them. Here we go. The champ, hit it.
Let's hit it now. Big boy, I'm back. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Come on, baby. Let's hit it now. Pop.
Stop. The big board, $200. Gene's back. One spin left, $200. So here we go.
Let's go.
Gene, the dancing machine, hits
the
board.
I'm back now for short stay. Don't stop.
Stop it, Owen. Gene, unfortunately, the whammies are back, too, so you got to be careful. We'll now go to Bob with two spins. You ready, Bob?
Here we go. Let's go for it now. We're going to get some bucks here. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at five.
Oh, yeah.
First place, one spin left. $500, Bob. Here we go.
Big bucks. Come on. Give me the hand. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big stop.
Stop and go back to space to $1,500. $2,000, Bob. That's a hefty amount. You're in first place. Everyone wants that first place. Joy, it's your turn.
I need a car.
Well, you won't get a car here, but you'll get some money.
Okay, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $550. Four spins. Second place. Here we go.
I need a car. Come on, car. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at bicycle. It's transportation. Bicycle's valued at $470. His and hers, $1,020. That's $980 less than Bob. Here we go. Stop at $500 on a spin. $1,520. And you still have three spins, Joy. Wanna go again?
Peter, I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna try for that car, Peter. I need a car. Come on. No whammy. Stop!
Stop at $400. $1,920. $80 less than Bob. Two more spins, Joy.
I'm gonna have to try it one more time, Peter. Just okay. One more time. Come on, big bucks. I want big bucks for my big car. Stop!
Stop at all. You have a spin left. You can make some money. You want to do it? All right, here we go.
Do. I can win the big bucks. Come on, big bucks. I need a car. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $250. Joy, $250. Gene's got zero, and Bob, you've got first place at $2,000 in the event. We're coming right back right after this with a whole new round. Stick with us. I guess so. All right, give me some more correct answers. All you'll get some spins. What foreign nation calls the United States on the telephone more than any other country, ostensibly to keep tabs on the competition? Bob?
England.
Is the correct answer England, West Germany, or Japan? Gene?
I'll have to say England.
England. And we'll go to Joy.
What Gosh, are you gonna I'm going to say Japan.
Really, Joy?
Yeah.
Well, guess what, Joy? You'd be right. That's right. It's Dial Happy Japan. And Joy gets a spin. Here we go. Number two. In the 1973 hit record by the group Tony Orlando and Dawn, they tied a ribbon around a tree. Bob?
Yellow.
The ribbon was yellow, but what kind of tree was it? Is the correct answer yellow, ash, or oak? Gene?
Oak.
Oak for Gene, and we just go to Joy.
Tie your ribbon around the old oak tree.
Old oak tree. She did the whole song. They did tie it around an oak tree. Yeah, Gene gets a spin. Gene doesn't get three. He gets one, and Joy goes to two. All right, Bob buzzed in early and tried, but, you know, a little short. Here's another question. Peter Uberoth is the strong-willed head of the committee for this summer's Olympic Games. When he finishes that job, what professional sport has picked Gene?
Baseball.
Has picked him to become its new commissioner. Is it baseball, basketball, or football, Joy?
I'm going to go with Gene, baseball.
Where are you going with Gene? Oh, baseball. All right. And what do you think, Bob?
Well, I think it's baseball, too.
Baseball. Peter Uberoth will be the new commissioner of baseball. Gene goes to four, Joy to three, and Bob gets a spin. Fourth question, here it comes. According to the Stephen Foster song, Oh Susanna, I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee, but what state am I going to my true love for to see? Oh, gang, I'm disappointed.
I was singing it in my head.
Well, I'm going to give you three choices. If you get the right one, you'll get some spins. You ready? Oh, Susanna, come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee, but what state am I going to my true love for to see? Am I going to Louisiana, Mississippi, or Kentucky, Gene?
Louisiana.
Louisiana, Joy?
Louisiana.
And Bob?
Louisiana.
You bet you're going to Louisiana, yeah! Gene goes to 5, Joy to 4, Bob to 2. And that's the last question for these players taking those spins to the big board. The scream and holler and go nuts with all that money. We're coming back. Joy at 250, Bob 2000, you play last since you won round one. We go to the player with the least amount of money to go first. That's the champ, Gene, with 5. Big one, Gene.
Let's go.
Hit it.
Let's go. Back it up, boy. I'm back to get you, boy. Let's go. Come on, baby. Now, 80 grand. The man said 80 grand. That man said 80 grand. Stop.
Stop. At 750 a spin. Back in the chips, you got 5 spins still, Gene.
Let's go.
All right.
That man, 80 grand, he said 80 grand. Come on, baby.
Hey, 2000. 2750, first place, Gene, 4 spins.
All right, let's go, baby.
All right.
The man said 80 grand. That man said 80 grand. Come on, baby, hit me now. Come on, stop.
Oh, whammy. He hit you. Got some bad moves, Gene.
Bad moves, Peter.
But you got 3 more spins.
Kid's not down yet, Peter.
All right.
Let's hit
you
it,
got
Peter.
Your own dancing
let's
machine,
go.
Right? Here we go.
Gene, dance machine, let's go now. The man's the 80 grand. Stop.
Stop at 1,000. Back in the chip.
Let's
got
go.
3 spins, here
let's
we go.
Go. Come on now. Come on, boy, talk to me, boy. That man's at 80. Let's go. Extra spin, stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Oh,
Gene, you have 3 whammies. You know what happens with 1 more. You're out of the game. You do have 2 spins. What's your pleasure?
I gotta play, Peter. I got $0.
Right.
3 whammies, but that don't bother me.
I understand.
Let's go.
I'm hitting it.
Good play.
Roll that sucker.
Let's go. That don't bother me, boy. I need some bucks. I need 80,000. Stop.
Talk to the man with $2,000. Back and tied for first place with Bob. And you have 1 spin left, Gene. You're gonna guts it out? Or pass it? He's going! I knew it, and Gene's hitting it.
Gene's gonna dance, talk to the board.
I understand.
1 spin, I'll take an extra one though. Come on, board, talk to me now. I'm back, board, it's me, baby. Come on, baby, stop.
Stop it, 750, spin, you got it. 2750 first place by $750. Gene, you have 1 spin. What is your plan?
My plan, Peter,
is to break the bank.
I forgot to take my vitamins.
Oh,
in my pocket.
We'll stop here. That'll make the difference. Yeah, Gene's going.
Big boy, come on, baby. Be good to me, boy. Be good to me, boy.
Match
the 80,000. Come on now. Stop.
Stop it, Ireland! My trip to Ireland! You are going down to $2,292, Gene. Your total is now $5,042. That's respectable. First place for now. Let's go to Joy. Are you ready with 4 spins at 250,
yeah,
Joy?
Oh, come on, you know how much I need a car. Come on, I can't take my clients on roller skates. Stop!
Stop it, oh,
man. This ought to do it.
You blew your 250 up, but you have 3 spins left, 2 whammies.
Yeah, and there's still a car up there.
You bet. Here we go.
Come on, boy. You know I need a car. Come on. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. Third place, 3 spins, Joy. Keep going.
Yeah, keep going. Okay, come on, board. You can give me a car, can't you, board? Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. 1,700, and you still have your 3 spins. Third place, Joy.
Oh, my gosh, I just have to go, Peter. Come on, big bucks. Come on, stop!
Whammy, it's your hair looks a bit like Tammy Wynette, so I think he's attracted to you, Joy. You have two spins, three whammies. One more, you're the same predicament Gene was. One more whammy,
well,
you're
you
out of the
what?
Game.
I really think that Ford wants to give me a car.
It does?
I really think
I hope
so.
You're right, Joy.
I really think
here we
so.
Go.
Come on! Quit doing it!
Stop it, all whammy! Oh, Joy. I'm sorry, Joy, you're out of the game.
Oh, I know.
I feel very bad.
Oh, I know.
I know you do, and the audience does, everybody does.
Oh.
But we have to move on. Life does go on. Let's go to Bob.
Yeah!
With $2,000 for two spins, Bob.
Here we go now. Go. Let's get some big bucks now. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on now. One more time. Big bucks, Bob.
Stop at $1,000
yeah,
a spin.
Right
on. All right, Bob, you have $3,000.
All right.
2,042 less than Gene, two spins. You want to go after it?
I'll go again. Here we go. One more time now. Come on. I'm going to get some big bucks now. Here we go. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop. All 3,000 right. spin. Woo! You're at $6,000. Still have the two spins. You're in first place by almost $1,000, Bob.
Two spins?
Yep.
$1,000, right?
A little less than $1,000.
I'm going to go one more time.
158. Here we go. One more time.
Come on, I want one more. Come on, give me one more money. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it. Yeah. Big bucks. $5,000 and a spin. $11,000, Bob. Woo. Now you have two spins and you have almost $6,000 more.
All right.
Gene.
I'm going to pass.
Pass them both to Gene. Whoa, this is where we separate the men from the boys, Gene.
You know, Peter, you got to knock out a champ.
Knock out the champ?
You got to knock out a champ, Peter. Yeah,
no decisions here.
Come back, boy.
No decisions. A whammy makes Bob the champ.
Let's go.
Here we go. Gene's
going
to fight off that whammy.
Here we go now, boy. Come on, man. I got two. Don't knock out that champ. Stop.
Stop at $800.
$800.
All right. $5,842, Gene. You're going to have to see. There's something up there for $5,000. You're going to have to get something that gives you an additional spin in order to stay in the game. You don't have any choice because you have to take that spin. But know that $5,000 won't give it to you. It'll give it to Bob. Are we ready, Gene? Something in a spin.
Gotta knock out the champ.
I hear you.
Gotta knock out the champ. Boy, I need a spin. Talk to me, boy.
Who's the champ?
You, baby. Come on now. You gotta knock out that champ. And the kid's the champ. Stop.
Stop at $5,000. $10,842. That's $158 less than Bob, and you have one spin. You can either take it or pass it to Bob.
Gotta knock out the champ.
I hear you.
Let's hit that board.
Going after it. Gene's going after
board.
It. He picks up the bucks. He's the champ. If not, it's Bob. Who is it going to be? The champ's going after it.
This is the 15, baby. One more time, we walk out of here. We're home. $180,000. One more time, baby. Stop.
Today's big press your luck champ, Gene, with $13,092. And Gene, the dancing machine, you want to hear from Rod as to what you won? Rod, lay it on him.
Okay, Peter, Gene, you won a jig through Ireland.
All right!
An 8-day tour of Ireland for two will fly you and companion round trip from Los Angeles to London while you're enjoying your fully escorted Cosmos tour. Cross the Irish Sea, visit the fair city of Dublin, see County Kildare and Limerick, tour the Ring of Kerry, and kiss the Blarney Stone. The Jig Through Ireland tour is from Cosmos. That prize totaling $2,292, combined with the $8,550 in cash you won today, and the $18,270 in cash and prizes you won previously, gives you a grand total, Gene, of $31,000. $62. Congratulations!
31,362. Congratulations. You are our retired champ because you're over $25,000 limit, so that means you are OH, pal, out of here.
I'm out of here,
with 31,362. You've been great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Joy and Bob, you've been a real treat having with us. We're going to have some nice prizes for you. You won't be leaving empty-handed. Joy, you were great. Take some whammies home with you. Thank you. Until next time, this is Peter Tomarken saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.